Hey everyone, welcome back to Bros Before Shows. I'm Scotty, and I'm gonna take you on a little adventure this weekend. I am heading to Dortmund, Germany for the German Comic Con. It's a work trip, but also a fun trip. Today is Thursday. Because it's midnight, and I just made it to the airport, and we're gonna have to arrive in Germany on Friday. And do the show Saturday, Sunday, and come back Monday. So I figured, why not take you guys on the adventure and show you what I do sometimes when I travel. So anyway, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel for more content. And yeah, let's go to Germany. Bros Before Shows. Okay, so I'm through TSA, and now I'm just sitting here waiting for my flight to Houston from the Jackson, Mississippi airport. I got some stuff to keep me busy reading. I got Tolkien's The Fellowship of the Ring. I read The Hobbit, but I actually haven't finished reading this book, so I'm gonna, hopefully this trip I can finish it completely. And then I'll move on to The Two Towers and Return of the King, and then also, help my German Guten Tag. I'm gonna be studying this on the flight, and so hopefully I can communicate with some of the locals and stuff. So probably very badly, but anyway, we'll see. Stay tuned. so I made it to the Houston airport. Looks like I got about 6 hours to kill, so I'm gonna just chill, find some good food, and go from there. So let's do it.
A train is arriving. Please keep clear for passengers exiting the train. We're here for Terminal C.
Okay, now it's time for flight 203. It's a long one. It's like a 9 hour flight, 10 hour flight. Okay, so I've made it to Frankfurt. Time is 8:50 in the morning. So it's Friday. So I got one more small flight to do, and then I make it to Dusseldorf, and then to Dortmund. So here we go again. Welcome to the mall of Frankfurt Airport. You can get everything here. Bacardi, Michael Kors. Oh look, there's a Lego for Twinkie. A Lego shop. Look, Twinkie Legos. In Germany, get a hot dog and a beer. Frankfurter. Okay, so I'm about to board my third flight. From Frankfurt to Dusseldorf, and then I have an hour drive into Dortmund. So here we go again.
In preparation for takeoff, please now make sure that your seat back is upright, table folded away, and window shade raised. You are required by law to observe all signs and to follow all instructions given by the courier.
Okay, so I'm now in Dusseldorf. I'm gonna go find my vehicle to the hotel, which is about an hour drive. So I'm gonna go see how that's gonna be. All right, let's keep going. Well, today is Saturday. It's show day. Yesterday, after I got back to my hotel, I dropped my stuff off in my hotel room and had to go meet up with the rest of the team and my boss and stuff, and then had dinner. And you know, it's just been a time adjusting to the time zone. I think I'm 7 hours ahead. So right now it's like 8 in the morning, so it's 1 a.m. back home. So it's interesting, all the, you know, y'all are like asleep and I'm like wide awake. So anyway, it's Saturday, so day one of the show, and let's go. So this is a pretty big place, lots to see, and looks like it's gonna be fun. break right now, so I'm just walking around. Everything's in different languages. It's kind of cool and interesting. So I just made my first purchase, so it'll probably be my last purchase. It's a little expensive, but it hasn't been released in the US yet, but it is in Europe and in Tokyo. So I got the Star Wars Retro Tusken Raider, Jawa, Death Star, Commander, and Death Squad Commander, and I got Ben Kenobi, and R2-D2, and C-3PO in the retro style packaging. That's amazing. That's so cool. So. Anyway, my break's over, and I'm heading back to go to work, so, alright. So that's the end of day one German Comic Con. Man, it was crazy to see all these international people. I usually see them at these US shows, but being on this side of the world, it's like I'm the minority. So it's kind of interesting. A lot of people don't speak English, so there's the language barrier, but it's kind of cool because I understand some words. And then but I'm still trying to get sentences, so, but anyway, so yeah, it's been a good day, and I'm about to go out to dinner, but I wanted to give a shout out to my friend Ryan, who got this Triwa watch. He runs a company, and it's an amazing watch. It's from recycled, ocean plastic that they use to make this watch. They also break down illegal weapons, AR assault rifles, and they put them into watches, and just they do a lot of good. I'm gonna put a link in the description, and check it out and get you one of these. It's an amazing. They've got different colors. I got the blue one, and it matches and brings out my eyes, and it's just really freaking amazing. So thanks again, Ryan, who's the creator of them and the owner. He lives on this side, and he's a friend to Brandon Rao. So yeah, so. All right, that's day one. Okay, good morning, everyone. This is Sunday, day two of the German Comic Con. So, you ready? Let's do it. That's the end of day two and the last day of the German Comic Con. It was an absolute blast. Had a good time and I'm exhausted. And now for the fun journey home. So I have to go through four airports. It's gonna be a very long day.
Opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Kai. I'm your purser on today's flight, together with my colleagues and cabin responsible for safety and service. And on behalf of all of us at Lufthansa, I wish you a pleasant stay on board with us.
Einige Informationen über Sicherheit. An Bord des Airbus A320. As usual, at this point, we would kind of like to ask you for your attention as well to give you some important.
Concourses D and E. Please note that at the next station, no exit is possible. The next exit option is Terminal 2, Concourses D and E.
Stone.
Okay, it's McDonald's time. Time is 11:12 a.m. We're in Frankfurt.
Okay, so it's McDonald's time. It is lunch. It is 11:10 a.m. And I got 3 more hours to my next flight. So I need to eat something so I can doze off and sleep. And yeah, time to eat. McDonald's. Hey everybody, I found Albert Einstein.
Do you have okay.
Alright, now boarding for flight number 2, Frankfurt to Houston. It's an 11-hour flight going back. So, flight number 2. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep. So I just landed in Houston. Houston. I come from customs and all that, and there's a severe thunderstorm, but yeah, so my flight at 8:15 is now canceled. So it's gonna, I'm just waiting to see what they tell me, where I'm gonna be. I'm probably gonna stay the night here, it looks like, so that's gonna be great. I'll keep you posted. Okay, so update. I got a flight, but it's not till tomorrow morning, Tuesday, at 9:55. So, looks like I'm gonna be here for a while. So now I got a 14-hour layover. Thank you, weather. Thank you, thunderstorms. So I'm just gonna play a little Nintendo on my laptop and put in a movie and go to sleep. I'll keep you posted. See you in the morning. Still in Houston. Good night. See you Tuesday. Well, good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday, May the 9th. I'm still at the airport, but I'm leaving on a new flight in 2 hours since mine was canceled last night, so because of the weather. But it looks pretty good today, so I think it's gonna be good. Let's get home. Hey, at least I'm in the U.S. Now, finally leaving Houston, heading to Jackson. So, see you there. Okay, so it is Tuesday and I've made it back to Jackson, which is my final destination flying. I still have a 2-hour drive home in the car, but when I started this trip, I was looking at flights. There was, I could have chose Hattiesburg Airport, but I saw that there was a 17-hour layover in Houston coming back. So I was like, you know what? No, I think I'll try Jackson. So, but because of the bad weather last night in Houston, and I got stuck with a 17-hour layover anyway. But now I have a 2-hour drive home. So I have a longer layover than if I originally chose to fly out of Hattiesburg Airport, which is 10 minutes from my house. So next time, just go with the 17-hour layover.
What are they doing?
All right, everyone, I made it back to Hattiesburg. There's Brandon.
Finally, he made it home.
He's so happy to see me.
Yes.
All right, so now it's time to go see the puppies, Skylar and Leia. Uh-huh. I wonder if they're gonna be happy to see me too.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's go see. Okay. Skylar, Leia, hello.
Hello.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Leia.
Toy.
Hey, Leia. Hey, Skylar.
I got your toy. Daddy finally got back.
Yeah, Daddy got back. Daddy got back.
Daddy's
hey,
back.
Guys.
What's your toy?
You don't happy to see me? Glad Daddy's back? Okay.
You can give Daddy Annie.
Okay. All right, everyone. I made it back home. That was my trip to Germany and going to the German Comic Con. So first time there, I gotta say it's beautiful. The people are nice. They're fun. I always had this misconception that German people are always angry and stuff, but no, they just want to have a good time. And there's some really awesome people there. Long flight over, and Comic-Con was great. I worked with Brandon Routh again, and he had an awesome time there. It was his first time in Germany also. So, yeah. And then at the airport, when we left the hotel this yesterday morning in Germany, I got to ride with two actors, Dustin Seidhammer. He is 6'8". He's a character actor performer. And he also a dancer, and then he is Ned B from Star Wars Kenobi series. So we talked about that a little bit, and then also Arnaz Fetterman is the other guy in the picture, and he works on the Last Kingdom series, the Viking show. And it was awesome. I actually had to help Arnaz at the airport because he got stalked by these two autograph hounds, and I helped him escape and fight them off. So, just come to the convention and meet the actors. Don't do it at the airport. Don't bother them. I mean, come on. But anyway, it was overall a good trip. I saw some of the Harry Potter cast. They've all grown up. Like the actors who were in the Gryffindors, some Slytherins, Hufflepuffs, like movie actors. But I didn't really get to interact with them much. The convention is so huge. They were in one hall and I was in another, and we just saw them like in passing. Some of the stuff I got, I showed y'all earlier. I got that 6-pack of the Star Wars retro figures that Hasbro just released. And I'm excited to get them. And then there's also some Germany t-shirts and magnets and stickers and stuff I got for Brandon, and some leftover euros currency that I didn't get to spend. So overall, great trip. I'm up for doing it again, and if I do, maybe I'll bring you guys along with me. So thanks for watching. Our next event is going to be May 20th. It's the South Mississippi Toy Fest in Ellisville, and it's going to be a good time. So make your plans to come to that. Free admission, and I'd love to see you there. So anyway, Scotty for Bros Before Shows. Avita Shane.